Hello everyone. I'm gonna share to you my top 10 reasons why G1 X-ON is the best effects pedal for beginner guitarists. Number one is the affordability. It's really quite cheap. So if you're a young guitarist and you don't have enough budget or you rely to your parents to buy you an effects pedal, this will not make them mad because it's very affordable. Next is the battery option for this effects pedal. It is powered by four AA batteries and it can stay up to 20 hours. It says on the box. And that's a good thing because you can bring this effects pedal anywhere and use it using the battery option. Busking or outdoor playing, and you couldn't find any power outlet, so you can use this one. Next would be the size. It's quite lightweight and small, so it's easy for you to bring along, take it with you, even in a gig bag it will fit. And then I mentioned earlier, like outdoor battery operated, so you can use a headphone or earphone, bring it outside outdoor, and you can jam in your garden by yourself using this adapter jack for your earphones. Next would be your auxiliary in. You will be needing a cable like this. Let's see if we can try and jam along. This is really random, okay? Trying to find backing track. Okay, we've set it up. We plugged the auxiliary here. There, you can see this is our headphones out. And then this is from the guitar. Power output. I got my phone here connected to the effects pedal. Let's jam. The looper. So the looper is this. To activate the looper, there you go. You can choose between a drum beat. So this is on a rhythm. You can change the drum pattern by clicking this. You need the arrow to go there. And yeah, this is a bit nice. And then we'll change this to the looper. And, there you go. some more. By for example, a bit of acoustic, then you can overdub it. Expression pedal. So let's start with this clean one. Let's see. So it can change the volume. You can tweak it into a volume pedal, wah pedal, or a whammy pedal. I think I got that there. Built-in tuner, so simultaneously press it to activate the tuner, and then it's a chromatic, so it can easily tune the guitar. So you got the built-in tuner, so it's really handy. Also, the tuner can be on a bypass mode or a mute. This is on mute, so that when I play live, the next one. The amp simulation. So let's, for example, it's my clean mode. If I want to change that one, click enter, and I can change it into that's a Fender combo. That's the deluxe reverb, and this is the Blues, Vox combo, Jimi Hendrix. So this is another feature that I like, the cab simulation. You can change this into 1x12, 4x12, right? And then line out as well can be changed into a different. See, you can adjust it. supply chain. So let's say doing wrong. This one, we change the pedal chain by using turning this knob and then effect chain. Once you are there, just click enter. When you see that magnet, that's the one that will pick up any pedal and rearrange it. So if I press enter, it will pick it up. I can move it to any chain or order that I would like it. Okay.